did. Reckless is he. Now, matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.
Hello everybody, welcome to the first ever Your Mother video recap. And I'm gonna just start off by saying, fuck you, Billy. Perfect, now that we got that out of the way, I'm gonna go through the scores, injuries, Greg's gaping asshole, and we'll just go from there. And right off the bat, we see I've beaten Greg. I mean, I think we all knew this was coming, because Greg's little bitch ass played LeGarrette Blount, Bilal Powell, I mean, Kelvin Benjamin. I mean, what the fuck, Greg? We all know that, you know, you're kind of fucking dumb, but come on. And obviously, my team's fucking awesome, so put two and two together, boom, fucking easy ass win. 1-0, fuck everybody, suck my wiener, boom. All right, now let's get on to Nolan versus KJ. Now looking at this game, I realized that there's no possible way KJ could win because KJ is bar none the worst fantasy player that we have. So going from there, this is a totally expected game. Congratulations, Nolan, for whooping up on that fucking mentally handicapped person that we know in KJ Harden. Now we get to the true ass whooping of the week. Danny going fucking hip deep into Billy's asshole. I mean, this was just an absurd game. Almost doubled his bitch ass up. We know Billy has won the league 2 years in a row, and from this, it'll look like he'll probably be licking all of our assholes for at least 6-7 months. Billy, I really can't go into words the amount of horrible, horrible players you had on your team this week. I mean, you only scored 82 points. That's surprisingly only the third lowest. So, congrats. Dan, I mean, you did pretty good, I guess. Whatever. Then, we get to Cody versus Drew, whose team is aptly named Garbage. Cody, I mean, I'm not going to congratulate you for beating, you know, someone that scored less than 60 points and who started Joe fucking Mixon. And then we get to the last game of the week. Also, someone who scored under 80 points in Patrick. Patrick, come on. I mean, we expect more out of you. We've played with you before. You're kind of a good fantasy player, but this was just a pathetic performance. David, I'll congratulate you. Second highest most points in the week. It's pretty fucking good. What is that siren? Oh my god, could it be? It's the Kenny Britt Weekly Update. Welcome to the Kenny Britt Update. So excited to be here with you guys for the first week of this. So, as you all know, sorry, I'm watching The Witch in the background. This is fucking creepy as fuck. Back to Kenny Britt. Okay, Kenny Britt. What the fuck? Okay, Kenny Britt, as we all know, Drew got him at the highly coveted position of the fifth round pick. Now, I think we all know that, you know, maybe taking Kenny Britt, who plays for the Cleveland Browns, might not have been the best decision. But what's great for Drew is that this week he got a total of one catch for 13 yards. Drew, gotta hand it to you, bud. That is some quality fucking drafting. You're a fucking champion. Way to be. I was gonna do an injury recap, but as we all know, the only injury that matters is David Johnson got hurt, and he's out for at least 8 to 12 weeks. Now, feel free to send me trades for your best player, for my worst, just out of sheer solidarity of David Johnson being hurt. I think Allen Robinson got hurt or some shit like that. Who gives a fuck? No, I mean, who gives a fuck? There are other injuries, none that I really give a fuck or even know about. So if you have some, make sure to email them to me. I'll send them right into the trash folder, and it'll be great. So that's the end of the week one recap. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe at the bottom right. And yeah, guys, fuck everybody. I've won.